I think what's really interesting about this company is that everything we do is targeted towards this end vision of taking something that's really viewed as a liability, that CO2, and making it into something incredibly valuable. So my name is Madison Savlo. I am the Chief of Staff at Carbon Upcycling Technologies. And what we're doing is taking the pollution of today to make the materials of tomorrow.
Madison and the Carbon Upcycling team are part of a pilot program to demonstrate their technology. Located at the Alberta Carbon Conversion Technology Center, they were awarded a stall through the XPRIZE competition, where they now have an access point to pull carbon dioxide.
This facility is a natural gas plant, and what's really cool about this is that we're able to attach our system directly to the flue stack. We'll have a capture membrane in place that will filter out the CO2 to the purity we need to enter our system. And now this is really a use case to show where this modular system can be placed in any part of the world attached to point source emissions.
They start with a solid feedstock, which is fed into a large drum, pressurized with CO2 from the power plant. Then, through a proprietary process, that original stock is broken down smaller and smaller. The end product? Nanoparticles, with a variety of industrial uses.
So we've developed this novel technology that really produces basically a portfolio of fine nano additives or nanoparticles. And what happens from there is we can apply them to these many different industries. So they range from concrete and plastics to pharmaceuticals and solar panels. We have one commercialized product. It's an anti-corrosion coating. So we commercialized that in 2017. And with that, we became the youngest carbon utilization company to earn revenue, which was quite a significant milestone for us.
Carbon Upcycling has now begun developing other applications for their tech: enhanced fly ash for concrete and graphitic nanoplatelets.
Through the Grand Challenge and the Partnership Intake Program, ERA has supported us throughout the development of our company.